How to run Terraform script? We understand the Terraform commands, the plan, apply and destroy. So in this session, we try to understand the Terraform plan out. So Terraform plan hyphen out, and I can give the config file name where the my plan will be stored, and I can run the same plan as a apply. So in case of any deviation between the plan and apply command, I cannot judge that. So I want to the consistency between the plan and apply, then I want to plan and I want to make that plan out, and I want to use the same config for apply. So this is the format where we can use. So here I have given the plan out and the config.terraform, that's the name. So this is stored in this file, and the same will be used in apply. Okay, so this is the apply command. So Terraform apply, and I use the same config.terraform, and this will be applied. So let's try to see the script, how to run this one. So this is my sample script, this which we have used for the creation of the AWS instance, and now I'm running the same script using plan out. So I have given the command terraform plan hyphen out the config.terraform. So this will save the my configuration in config.terraform. So now my plan is saved to the config.terraform. You can see here. Now we can run the terraform apply. Config.terraform. So this will run and this will apply the configuration from the config.terraform. So plan will save that all configuration in particular file, and apply will that take configuration from specific file, and it will apply the same on AWS. So it's creating the instance in AWS. So it will wait for until unless all checks get passed and the DNS and IP all be assigned to the instance. Till time it will wait, and once all checks get clear, script will be completed. Okay, so now my resource is created. You can see the one resource is added. Let's go to the console and let's confirm the same. Okay, so no instance running as of now. So I'm just refreshing this page. Okay, now one instance is running. You can see here. So this is the how we save the output plan and how the same plan apply in configuration.